They don't know about Islam. They want to ask you, what is Islam? Can you elaborate on that?
Yes.
Simple words.
Yes, thank you. Islam is a religion of God. There is no such thing as Judaism and there is no such thing as Christianity. Look, don't be shocked. I reason with you. We want to know from Hazrat Musa alayhi salam, if we can meet him, we ask him, oh Moses, Hazrat Musa, what is your religion? And I assure you, he can never say Judaism, because that is the term, the word he never heard in his life. This term Judaism was invented long after Musa alayhi salam. The people around Judea, around Palestine, they, when they saw the children of Judah in Judea, the religion that they practiced, the people from the outside, they said, this is the Judaism, is the religion of the children of Judah in Judea. That's what the name Judaism came about. But Hazrat Musa alayhi salam, if you can ask him, he would tell you that my religion is a religion of total submission to God's will. That's its definition. And one word for that in the Arabic language is Islam. Islam means a religion of total submission to God's will. The religion of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. If we can have the privilege of meeting him at his second coming, ask him, oh Isa alayhi salam, what is your religion? I do not expect him to say Christianity, because he never heard the word Christ, he never heard the word Christian, he never heard the word Christianity. Look, this is all biblical. The first time the word Christian was ever used in the Bible is in the book of Acts. At Antioch, the enemies of the followers of Jesus, disparagingly they pointed to them saying that these are Christians, meaning the worshippers of Christ. Jesus is not expected to say that I'm a Christian, because if he said I'm a Christian, we can ask him, what church you belong to? Are you a Jehovah's Witness, or a Seventh-day Adventist, or a Mennonite, or a Mormon? What are you? Are you a Roman Catholic? What are you? We expect him to say that my religion is a religion of total submission to God's will. And one word for that in the Arabic language is Islam. Islam means a religion of total submission to the will of God.
Thank you very much, Sheikh Didat.
أرجو رضاك يا أنت الرحيم هبني عطاك يا أنت الكريم منك العطاء يا أنت العظيم فيك الرجاء يا أنت الحليم
الستار ملك الملك الغفار الوهاب المنان
الرحمن الستار ملك الملك الغفار الوهاب المنان المتعال
الله الله يا ربي يا الله الله يا ربي يا الله
يا غافر الذنب العظيم يا فارج الكرب العميم يا خالقي أنت الرحيم ارحم بفضلك ذلتي
بكل يد نعمة لك في العباد ومنة وبكل